Well, good morning, good evening, and good day, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls. My name is Morph Shuffle, and this is the Cranioids campaign for the 8 Bit Invaders. We're going radioactive on this one. And what do we mean by when we go radioactive? Yes, we're gonna. Yeah, things. I don't know, really. I don't really know where I was going with that one. So, we got to keep loads of these kills, loads of this stuff. Obviously, we go for gold on every single map if we can. Obviously, if we can't, then that's boo-hoo. We just have to, you know, nip that one in the bud as it is and carry on for the next one. So, hopefully we can do it on there. Like, we've got to get 8 radioactive metal crates. We've got to kill 5 of these, 24 of these blast bugs, and also get repairs with the motherships as well. And now what we can start doing is we can start getting some of these. For some reason I don't have the habitat, which I found weird. But it is what it is. We can't really do anything about that. So, that's absolutely fine. What I'm going to do is I'm going to do a little reconnaissance. If I send these guys up. Complete. I thought so. Is there anything up here? Floating there. No, that's not good. Good, good. Moving. Give me plenty of them. Right, so I need some of these being built as soon as possible there, please. We'll start with that. Start with 25 of them. Then we go for 25 of these. I'm going to start getting the Air Force out as soon as possible. We're going for 25 of these as well. 25 of them set up ASAP style. It looks as though we're quite... We're quite confident in our surrounding here. Now, there is some bad guys here of some nature. So, what I want to do is I want to be very careful with them. Back up, back up, back the hell up, back the hell up. Moving. Get back to base, get back to base. Where's the mothership? Do we have a mothership? We do have a mothership. Good, 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 good. So, what do we need to get? We need to get one of them now. We need to go for that. Constructing. We're going for repairs as well, remember. That is quite a high target for us. If I get these guys to come here and these guys to start falling in there, then what I can do is I can bring these guys up the front. Same with these guys, really. You guys are going to protect the front from all these bad guys, these bad things. So bring you guys up there as well. So our front line is basically secure, which is good. I love that. You could be involved in this strike force. You could be involved in the defense force, which is always good. Now that we've got one of them, I'm actually going to get one of these built next. Parasite hide complete. Which is good, good, good. I'll start the defenses as well, so we can expand the base a little bit. Like, we've got anti-air, but we don't have anti-people. Anti-people is much appreciated, so we'll build up some of them there. We'll do a little semicircle motivator of pure hell on earth for the enemy. So we'll start off there. Constructing. Whilst we're working our way up, what we'll do is we'll clear out probably the bit in front of us, because, yeah, it's just a pain in the ass. We'll probably build our way forward, in fact, because we can. So we'll build another one of them. Right, so that's 92 out of 120. So I'm going to have to build another one quite sharpish. I'm probably going to build that one next, in all fairness. But we'll just have to go from there, really. Hyper cannon complete. So that's 25. Give me 5 of them. That's absolutely harvester fine there. Under attack. Okay, so. We've got harvester under attack. That isn't good. Constructing. Right, so where's he being attacked? So, send the force in. Motivator under attack. Harvester under attack. There we go. They're sending in a lot of troops now. So, let's also build that there. Constructing. So I think it's about the same place, actually, thinking about it now. Harvester destroyed. Okay, so we have our attack forces on us now, which isn't good. So, we're building up the front defense more than anything now. So, hyper cannon complete.
Harvester destroyed.
Go for it, go for it, go for it, boys. Get the mothership in there to do some repairs.
Hyper cannon, complete.
That's it, there we go. Oh my god, no. There we go, clear them out, clear them out.
Constructing.
Get over there. So get repairing. So get repairing, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, full back, full back. Right, attack force one. Go do your thing.
Hyper cannon.
We need to pull that mothership back. We need to pull these guys back. These guys are going to clear up the dirt. Wiping out the enemy as and when they see fit, which hopefully will be bloody well soon.
Harvester under attack. Harvester destroyed.
I got for a lot of expendable units that. That's not really good.
I'm here, Commander.
Send in the mothership to go do repairs. That's it, that's it, that's it. Right, so now that they're being done, so I want another. I want as many of them as I can have built, thank you very much, because we've not built what we need just yet. I've actually been focusing on defense turrets to make sure that we're not attacked on the sly, you know? Repair, damn it, repair. Repair. Let's see if you can find a base, because they've got to be coming from somewhere, these guys. These guys are coming from somewhere, and they need to die. I think I found where they might have come from. There is something here, clearly. That's it, that's it. Destroy that. And then we can destroy everything else. If you can't attack the Air Force, then attack the Air Force, damn it. I like this little strike force we've got going down. The second strike force is being built. It's alright. It's alright. The defense units up here should be able to deal with that one bit. These guys are doing a bang up job. I'm very proud of them.
Under attack.
There is a mystery box down here as well. I don't know if we've got that. Well, we must have got that, but I don't know what it was for. So, okay, so that's fine. Now, is there anything else around here? We've got the harvesters being built, which is fine. We need to build another one of these at some point. So, build another one.
Constructing.
Who's going on people-wise? Perfect, 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 perfect. So, you guys are doing a bang-up job, bang-up job. Why don't we go clear these bases just to the side? Destroy that. Because clearly that's a problem. The other ones are fine because they're not really attacking our troops. If they are, they're not doing a great job at it. So we'll go for one of these. What do we need one of them for? We need one of them. Need one of them. To get one of them, I need one of these. So let's build one of these research labs.
Yeah!
Constructing.
Now we can start getting motherships. Motherships would be banging to have.
Hypercannon under attack.
Is that hypercannon under attack? Look, there's nothing else really around here, which is worrying me. You know, it's one of them ones, it's just like...
Harvester destroyed.
Go on, take it out. Take it out, take it out, take it out, take it out.
Harvester under attack.
Don't let the mothership fall. The mothership cannot fall.
Research lab complete.
Really?
Hyper-camp okay. Destroyed.
The hypercannon, really? You're going to go with that now? All right, okay, that's cool. I'm going to work on my defense again. Harvester under attack. Defense is going to be the main priority now. We've got lots of money, so as a result. Beam cannon complete. There we go, he's good, he's good. Harvester destroyed. Harvester under attack. The Air Force are doing what they need to do.
Motivator under attack. Harvester under attack.
It's fine, it's fine. Don't worry.
Constructed.
Okay, so we've got one there. Oh, hello. What do you think you're doing? No, no, no.
Harvester under attack.
That's not good. I can see the shadow of something I don't really want to be seeing.
Constructed. Harvester destroyed. Harvester under attack.
Oh, that force is looking pretty damn suave. I kind of want to get to the point where I have these guys ready, which shouldn't be too far, but I need to build another one of these. And they're not too slow to build, luckily. If I can have a couple of motherships, then they can heal themselves. There's nothing around here. There's literally nothing around here.
Motivator complete.
Build one of these destroyer pits. That'd be nice. What should we build first? Let's build another air turret. Let's get rid of them.
Constructing. Harvester under attack.
Why are you sending the harvesters that way? They shouldn't go that way.
Hypercannon under attack.
That's the one thing they shouldn't do. They should not go that
harvester
way.
Destroyed.
Okay, so.
Beam cannon complete.
Let's build one of these.
Constructing. Ready.
No. Go this way. Just see if there is anything here. Attack. No, there is not.
Harvester
good.
Destroyed.
Harvester has been destroyed. Not good. Not good at all. Units are becoming available to us.
Under attack.
More readily available to us. Let's repair that.
Repairing. Repairing.
Yep. Repair. Repair. Repair.
Repairing.
Yeah, you can repair all this, baby dudes. So they're getting full. It's 179.
Destroyer pit complete.
I know it's full. It's full. There we go. Good, 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 good. There. Perfect. So that's all about getting the final force together. Still got to do all this repair stuff, so that's a mission in its own right. Let's have to wait and see what we can do.
Harvester under attack. Harvester destroyed.
Fall back, boys. Complete. Protect that mothership.
Harvester destroyed.
God, they really do pump up the volume on that one, don't they? God, look at all this money. Oh my god. Federation is really quite fun active attack. Factories. Nice.
Motivator complete. Constructing.
Go get it. Go get it. Go get him. Go get him. Kill them all, damn it.
Destroyed. Harvester under attack.
That's it, that's it. Clear house. Clear house, boys.
Harvester destroyed. Constructed.
Go do it. Go do it. Go do it. The units are being built. Slowly but surely.
Harvester under attack.
It's not exactly that we're running out of space, you know?
Harvester destroyed. Hyper cannon complete.
Get the hypercannons there.
Constructing.
Then we can build a little perimeter around this front bit, which will be so damn nice. We do have a large force as it is, but the only reason I want to get other ships in there.
Beam cannon
is to repair the units as and when they come. Under attack. Like, it really shouldn't be a problem. Like, it really shouldn't. It should not be a problem for them units. But, it's like, I can send these guys to go clear out this company over here. I'm like 99% sure they wouldn't have a problem with it. Under attack. This small retail, this small attack force that they've got. Like, we're repairing so much, we've nearly done the 5,000 as it is just with these guys.
Beam cannon under attack.
Like, go kill that, because that's really starting Harvester to affect me off, you know?
Harvester under attack.
Really?
Beam cannon destroyed. Constructed.
Can you not attack it? Oh, that's annoying. It's annoying that you cannot attack that.
Under attack. Harvester destroyed.
Right, go across there. Just deal with them. Come on.
Hyper cannon complete.
That's it. That's it. That's it. They're all dead. They're all dead. Right, just clear out this bit, just so we can get the troops that we need into place.
Repairing. Constructing. Harvester under attack.
That's it. Kill them all. Kill them all. That's it. Kill them. Come on. 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 Come on.
Harvester under attack. Harvester.
Have we got some being built? Good. I'm sending the boy back to the motherships.
Constructing. Harvester destroyed.
That's it. That's it. There we go. The units that we need are nearly there. Well, pretty much we're on striking force now, to be honest.
Beam cannon under attack.
I will wait for the last four to be built, just for the sake of the last four being built. Fall back to there. Come on.
Harvester under attack. Constructing.
Now what we could do is, if these things would build fast, which I really want them to, block the front bit off. That would be nice to do, actually. That would be very nice to do if we can block off the entire first bit, so that the only way they're going to get past us is via fighting.
Harvester under attack.
It's a lot of effort to do this. It's a lot of effort to build a
Harvester under attack.
Well, I'm not gonna lie. One more, and then we're gonna send every unit that we've got round this way.
Hyper cannon complete.
To wipe out everything, and he's nearly Harvester built as well, which is attack. so nice.
Harvester
to hear.
Destroyed.
Right, I can't reach that bit yet, so if we do it in such a way, it's perfect. So all the units are now built.
I am here.
Look at all them Harvester units. Look at all damn units. Let's move around. We're literally on a search and destroy Hyper mission now. This is...
Harvester destroy.
Search and destroy, boys. Fire everything, kill everything.
Harvester
try not
attack.
To die or anything, but you know, I'm just saying.
Destroyed.
The flying saucers are the quickest ones. So I am expecting some of the flying saucers to die, which they are probably going to keep dying constantly,
Harvester
more
destroyed.
Frequently.
Flying to location.
Oh, go kill them! Them guys are starting to really mess attack. Me up.
Constructing. Repairing.
Repair everything.
Harvester destroyed. Repairing.
Right, move up! Move up! I'll let you guys attack as you see fit. You could just do an attack move, which is perfect. Kill them all. That's it. There we go, boys. There we go. And whilst you're doing that, I can then start doing a defense mechanism. Really? No, 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 that's not going to happen. Moving out. Right, we'll go get this one over here.
Complete.
And then, because what we can do is, whilst that's going around, I'll get another one. Can I build there yet? Yes, I can. Good.
Constructing. Mission creep collected.
Good. Look, it's another base. Another base that needs to be destroyed. Oh, look at that. Fantastic. It's dead.
Hyper cannon complete.
Just do your thing, boys. Do your goddamn thing.
Constructing.
Because what I can do, I can do a funnel system where only the harvesters can make their way through.
Hyper cannon under attack. Harvester under attack.
But everything else will be covered, essentially.
Mission creep collected. Hyper cannon complete.
Kill everything, come on.
Constructed.
We've still got loads of troops. It's not like we're low on troops anymore. I need to know where these forces are coming from, and they need to go. I need to wipe them out. I've got a funny feeling I might have found one of them. That's it. Kill it quick. Kill it quick. There we go. I found a base. And the base is good to kill. I'll let them just do what they need to do. Oh, kill that, kill that, kill that, kill the anti-air.
Harvester destroyed.
We've got a field of motherships. There is no way in hell you guys can actually do what you want to do. So, you know, just sit and chill. So it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 little funnel. Loads of anti-air around it, and then that's the front line completely covered, literally up to the point where it's bottlenecked.
Hyper cannon complete.
Can you harvester leave my harvesters alone? That'd be fantastic if you could. Cranioid bugs are going down. And the way that we've done it is we're definitely guaranteed to kill all the... Wow, there's a lot of troops coming from this way. Why is there a lot of troops coming this way? It worries me that there's that many troops, you know? Let's go down this way. Let's go have a look. Let's go have a look. Let's go around here. We'll just check this bit is completely empty. It looks as though... Oh, no, there's a lot of troops up this way. Fan out. And destroy them where you can. Come on.
Constructing.
Okay, so I think now might be a good time to like start the pressure. And when I say start the pressure, I mean
harvester under attack.
10 of them.
Hyper cannon
complete. Oh, what if you hold it down, you can't get more? So 50 of them, that'd be nice.
Harvester destroyed.
My harvester was destroyed. How dare they?
Constructing.
Don't kill it, kill it, kill it, kill it, kill it, kill it. Wipe out this base completely. Come on. Oh, they got some anti-air as well. Lovely.
Complete.
That's it, that's it. You guys do what you need to do down here, and then we'll be peachy bloody keen, us.
Constructing.
I will let you have all the destruction that you want. You can just kill everything, and, you know, it's going to be amazing.
Complete.
Um
Constructing.
Ready.
Okay, let's get you to destroy that rock so I could build another one around that. That'd be great. That's it. There we go, boys. Destroy it. Is there none left? We'll go over here then, boys. Come on. Come on. And if there is a red on there, then we'll come down and we'll wipe it off. It's fine. Oh, look at that. There is. Go on, boys. You're the one that's actually on there. That'd be great. Good, good, good. Kill it, kill it, kill it, kill it, come on. And you lot, whilst I've still got you, the force that was so huge, it's now dwindled. Well, to be honest, most of the air force is over here, so I can understand why it's dwindled. Come on. Come here. Come here, that one. Go to that harvester. Because there are other positions available. We just haven't, like, essentially freed them up just yet. So let's go free up some. There's two I can see left. So why don't we go free those two up? Alright, destroy their things that shouldn't be there anymore. That's it, there we go. Good boys, good boys. Get rid of it, get rid of it, get rid of it. There you go. There you go. Go up here. Clear these guys out. Clear these boys out. It. There we go, there we go. Right, so what's up here? There's got to be a base or something up here because it's too dead. Kill it, kill it, kill it, kill it, kill it, kill it. Mission crate.
Mission crate collected.
Oh no, that's nearly dead. Why don't one of our boys take it from you, yeah? Cool, love that. Oh no, it's already gone. Okay, fine. Fine, 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 fine. Send in the main force first. You can take the brunt of it, especially when there's anti-air involved. We lost it. We lost by the ships. Air forces to go. It'd be great if this strike force could have done it in one. If not, we do have obviously the spare one coming through. So that's like that. If I stick one there just to make it try and match a unison, and then I'll stick another one there. But probably by the end of that, I would have completed this mission here. Come on, come on. That's it, there we go. There we go, boys, there we go.
Greetings.
Greetings. Can you get over back in here? That'd be fantastic. We'll send in lots of mothership to do what they need to do. They can join up with the main force. We can go from there, essentially. You guys come up to here, that'd be great. Stink bug, get the stink bug over there. You make silly girls. Yeah, we've completely run out of filters. What is out there is out there for good. So, join up with the main force on that one. Then I'll get the main force when the stink bug arrives. Boom, that should be everyone. Now I'll get you guys to go down there. And it's not everyone. Damn it. Go. Why are you not part of that? Motherships are coming in. Oh no, the aliens are coming in.
Mission crate collected.
Mission crate has been collected. Oh yeah. Look at that for a defense. I hate to say this, but nothing getting through that. Nothing is getting through that at all. But if they come from the front anyway, if they come from the side, yeah, they're probably going to get through that. Let's go get that last mission crate. Army of little men. There we go, the motherships are just healing each other. It's fantastic. Not happening. Mothership's in the area. Attack that, please. Oh, they've got little faces in them. Oh, that's cool. There's loads of them in there. How very interesting. Right, let's collect that mission crate and we'll call this that one a day.
Mission crate collected.
There it is. Thank you, but our leader is on another planet. Well, we know that. So we're going to have to wait again until the next one. So we got all these bonuses, all these wonderful things, which is perfect. I love it. And we'll go from there as well. But yeah. I have been more shuffled. This has been the 8-bit invaders campaign for the cranioids. In our next mission, we're going to go from radioactive to the brownout, whatever the hell that means, where we unlock a destroyer. We're going to kill loads of things, make sure to kill 25 units with blast block, destroy those flat cannons, and you know, we'll just unlock the next one as and when we go. So we're 3 missions away, so that's one more week's worth of videos realistically. So till next time, you stay safe, avoid those big scary monsters, and I'll see you next time. Bye bye for now.